Hello children, welcome back to Silver Bell School, Mansilver Branch, Palanpur. This is Mamta Vora, your maths teacher. Now in the previous chapter, we have completed a chapter 1, which you may have understood very well. So now, today we are going to start a second chapter, Long and Short. What is the meaning of long and short? ये तो आपको प्रीवियस क्लासेस में पता ही होगा इसका मीनिंग लॉन्ग यानी कि लंबा एंड शॉर्ट यानी कि छोटा टू मेक दिस कॉन्सेप्ट मोर क्लियर आई हैव एन एग्जांपल जैसे कि आप असेंबली में सुबह खड़े रहते हो आपको टीचर्स बोलती है ऑल द चिल्ड्रन स्टैंड इन अ लाइन हाउ डू यू स्टैंड आप कैसे खड़े रहते हो सो जो सबसे छोटा है ही विल स्टैंड इन द फ्रंट देन उससे थोड़ा बड़ा है हाइट में ही विल स्टैंड सेकेंड उससे थोड़ा लंबा है ही विल स्टैंड थर्ड एंड सेम वे जो हाइट में सबसे लंबा है ही विल स्टैंड इन द लास्ट कुछ इस तरह से फॉर एग्जाम्पल जो छोटा है वो यहाँ पर है थोड़ा बड़ा है हाइट में पीछे उससे जो लंबा है यहाँ पर एंड सबसे टॉलेस्ट विल स्टैंड इन द लास्ट सो दिस इज द शॉर्ट पर्सन एंड दिस इज द लॉन्गेस्ट ओके Other than this, we also have to understand the concept of near and far. Near and far. Near means kya? Jo nazdeek hai. And far means jo dur hai. For example, this marker, it is, I am holding it very near to me. Meri tam bahut hi kareeb hai. And this one is far to me. So near means pass and far means dur. If you have understood these two concepts, short and long, near and far very well, You will not have any questions in the next section which we are going to start. So, now here we are going to learn first section is how to measure the distance between two points. दो points आपको दिए गए हैं यहाँ पर आपको उसकी length find करनी है What is the length? Now these are the points A. Suppose मैंने ये point को लिखा A and this point is B. Now here I have to measure the distance between the two. दोनों के बीच में distance क्या है? Now always the distance between two points is always measured in centimeter. हम centimeter से इसको नापते हैं. So here we are going to use a scale. आप भी छोटी scale भी use कर सकते हो. So what is this? Sorry, I'm having very small scale. So here I will make my point B. So I will start from the first line. Over here, I will keep it here, and my measure is 22.5 centimeter. Now I hope you must have understood this reading 22.5. ये 0.5 मतलब क्या होता है? समझो कि आपका 22 के बाद आपकी reading आ रही है. So you have to count the lines. 22 के बाद कितनी line है? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it is 0.5. Clear? So next example over here. Suppose I have two points P and Q. The question is measure the length. आपको length measure करनी है. So how will you measure? Keep the scale perfect. The first point on the point exactly, and the second one over here. Now my reading is after 18. I am having three lines 1, 2, and 3. So my reading is 18.3 centimeter and then you have to draw a line understood so I hope you must have understood how to draw the line segments and measure the distance between the two points same exercise it will be given in homework also draw a line of 22.5 centimeter 17.6 centimeter you have to draw according to that Now first question is draw the line segment as per the given measure. आपको यहाँ पर line segment draw करनी है and the measure is given to you. The first line segment is 6.4 centimeter. So how will you draw on your scale? You keep your scale here and start from here. आपको exactly 6.4 centimeter लेनी है. लेकिन 6.4 reading कैसे हो गया? So after 6, you have to count 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that is 6.4 centimeter. And then draw करने के बाद आप क्या करोगे? You will mark the points. Any point. You can give any name. A, B, we'll write 6.4 centimeter. Next, 9.3 centimeter. Again, same, you will keep the scale here. Aapko scale rakhna yahan par. And then 9.3, after 9, 3 lines. इस तरह से ड्रॉ करने के बाद आपको ये पॉइंट्स को नाम देने हैं. आई हैव गिवन योर एम एन एन एंड देन राइट द मेजरमेंट 9.3 सेंटीमीटर. द थर्ड वन इज 8.7 सेंटीमीटर. सो फर्स्ट स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 0 टू 8. जिन बच्चों को प्रॉब्लम हो रही है, व्हाट इज 8.7, व्हाट यू विल डू, यू विल काउंट 7 लाइंस आफ्टर 8. And then you will draw we'll mark the points P and point Q. Write down the measurement 8.7 centimeter. Next, again the fourth sum is line segment of measurement 11.5. Scale yahan par and from 0 to 11.5. 11 ke baad 5 lines. And then mark the points C and D. Write 11.5 centimeter. So I hope you must have understood how to draw the line segment as per the given measure. Same type of sums will also be given for your homework. Now next question is, draw a square of 15 cm into 15 cm. So in the lower standards we have learned about how to draw square and rectangle. Aur aapko uski properties ki pata hai square and rectangle ki. Square ki property kya hai? In square, all the sides are equal. Length and breadth is equal in square. So, which is the length? This one is called the length, and this one horizontal line is called the breadth. So, here our length is 15 centimeters. So, first we will draw the length of 15 centimeter. Then, the breadth is also 15 centimeter. This is length, this is breadth. Now in square, all the sides are equal. So length is also 15 centimeter. And the breadth 15. और उसके बाद आपको इस स्क्वायर को पॉइंट्स को नाम देना है. दैट इज ए बी सी एंड डी. Same way, the next question is draw a square of 10 cm into 10 cm. So the same properties, square ki sari sides equal hoti hai, all the four sides are equal. So all the four sides you are going to draw of 10 cm. Length 10 cm and also the breadth. Same with this one, this side also 5, therefore 10 cm. Again, aapko naam dena hai square ko. So this is P, this point is Q, this one is R and this one is S. Our next question is, draw a rectangle of 17 cm into 15 cm. Now property क्या है rectangle की? The property of rectangle is opposite sides are equal in rectangle. This one, the first one is length, the second one, the reading is of breadth. Length 17 cm hai aur breadth 15 cm. Aur rectangle mein opposite sides so hoti hai, that is equal. So first we will draw 17 cm. This is our length. Next, the breadth is of 15 cm. So here aapko breadth lenge 15 cm. Then ye rectangle hai, opposite sides are equal. So here same opposite sides are equal. So here we have 17 cm. And then the breadth 15. ये 15 सेंटीमीटर है, तो ये भी 15. So here you will write here 17 सेंटीमीटर. This is 15 सेंटीमीटर. और rectangle में opposite sides equal होती है, so here also will have 15. So this is 15 सेंटीमीटर, 17 सेंटीमीटर. And you have to name the point. We'll write it as M O P. Now the next question is, draw a rectangle of 10 cm into 12 cm. Same way, जैसे हमने यहाँ पर question C solve किया है, same way here the measurement अलग है यहाँ पर. So this one is a length और ये है breadth. So length आपको लेनी है 10 cm. यहाँ पर exact 10 cm. 10.3, 10.5 ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है. सो बी केयरफुल बाय टेकिंग द रीडिंग्स एंड ड्रॉइंग द लाइन. दिस इज 10 सेंटीमीटर, हमारी ब्रेथ है 12 सेंटीमीटर. सो मार्क 12 सेंटीमीटर. देन रेक्टेंगल में ऑपोजिट साइड्स इक्वल होती है, सो वही 10 सेंटीमीटर है, तो यहां पर भी 10 सेंटीमीटर. And breadth 12 cm. Again, you will name this rectangle E, F, G, and H. Same way, you have to draw squares and rectangles.